class and what will be the complete strength of a class? It will be 35. So 20 plus 15, it will be 35. Now we have to find out the ratio of girls with respect to total students. So number of girls are available in the form of 20. That means to how many girls are there? There are 20 girls. But the total number of student, that will be how much? It will be 35. So now we'll compare 20 by 35. After cut short, it will be 4 by 7. So what is the ratio between girls and total strength? It is 4:7. Now come to the next question, that is distance travel by Hamid and Akbar in an hour are 9 km and 12 km. Find the ratio of speed of Hamid to the speed of Akbar. That means this is also a simple question, but here we have to use a simple formula related with the speed. That means in this question, Hamid and Akhtar, there are two persons who are traveling with a certain distance of 9 km per hour and 12 km per hour. So we have to find out in which ratio both the speeds are going. That means the speed of Hamid and speed of Akhtar are going in which ratio. First we have to find out what is the formula for speed. It is distance upon time. So if you are telling that it is already given that we have already, it is already given that who is Akhtar? Hamid. Hamid is traveling with the 9 km per hour and Akhtar is traveling with the 12 km per hour. Both the things are their speed. But I want to explain you the formula of speed also. That's why I mentioned this part also. That speed of Hamid, it's 9 km in a single hour. That means in a single hour, he travels 9 km. So what will be his speed? His speed will be 9 km per hour. Similarly, the speed of Akhtar will be what? It will be in a single hour, he travels 12 km. So what will be his speed? His speed will be 12 km per hour. Now we have to find out the ratio between Hamid and Akhtar's speed. First of all, remember this thing. We just have to find out the ratio of speed of both the person, that Hamid and Akhtar. So first we have mentioned what was the speed of Hamid. It was 9 km per hour. Similarly, the speed of Akhtar was, it was 12 km per hour. Simply we have taken in the form of numerator and denominator and simply cut by 3. So this will be 3 by 4. So what is the ratio between Hamid and Akhtar's speed? That is 3:4. This will be the answer for this particular question.